special for football. And it's for the World Light Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
I'm excited for this one.
A submission specialist, Daniel Bryan can slap on his lock at a moment's notice here tonight.
Or an ankle lock, Cole, or a surfboard, or a flying headbutt. Basically, Daniel Bryan can do it all.
Uh-oh, what's this? Daniel Bryan is in all kinds of trouble.
Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show.
Daniel Bryan with a slick reversal.
Incredible agility on display with that move. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Big opening for Daniel.
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
You know what? There isn't a crowd in this country that doesn't love pulling for the underdog.And you'd have to say that in a lot of ways, Daniel Bryan has been one of WWE's ultimate underdogs.
Whoa, whoa, Cole! Daniel Bryan got the gift!
Oh, that's it! That's gotta be it! Daniel Bryan! Now that's a finishing move right there, people. Daniel!
What a move!
And now it is show-off time.
Well, don't waste time gloating here.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
You know, I think people admire Daniel Bryan's journey to get to WWE. They admire Daniel's guts and his fortitude, his never-say-die attitude, and the fact that when that bell rings, Daniel Bryan's going for it. I mean, all of it.
Devastating, simply devastating. And here we see it from this angle.
Yes, 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 yes,
yes. Whoa, oh my gosh!
Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
Watching it again.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
Oh man, this has got to hurt.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see.
Oh my, what a move. Take a look at that again.
He thinks he has it.
Two, three.
Will go down as one of the greats of all time. Daniel Bryan with the win.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights.
Here is your winner and new World Light Heavyweight Champion, Daniel Bryan.
Well, at least one superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.